he was a nationalist. And Aubame, he takes a role in the first independence government, despite tensions with the first president. And when that leader was overthrown by the military, it's Aubame who finds himself swept into power. And the French, however, they actually prefer a different leader. And Aubame is imprisoned for 10 years. And he becomes this symbol of opposition, and a symbol of opposition to both the government and to the interventionist outside powers.